Hello everyone, in this video tutorial, I will show you how you can fix Epic Games slow download speed problem on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 problem. So first of all, don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon if you are new to this channel. So to increase Epic Game Launcher download speed, simply first of all just open Epic Game Launcher and follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video.